or go, and I'll give you the information you want.
You heard your mother. Get out of here!
Mom, I'm scared.
Go find your dad, sweetie. I'll handle this.
Now tell me, who is it? Who's the waterbender?
There are no waterbenders here. The Fire Nation took them all away a long time ago.
You're lying. My source says there's one waterbender left in the Southern Water Tribe. We're not leaving until we find the waterbender.
If I tell you, do you promise to leave the rest of the village alone? It's me. Take me as your prisoner.
I'm afraid I'm not taking prisoners today.
She lied to you. She was protecting the last waterbender.
What?
Just keep your elbows up, keep the shoulders loose.
Not that.
How did you find peace? I took away your parents. Everything. I scarred you for life.
See, that's the thing, Shen. Scars heal.
No, they don't. Wounds heal.
Oh, yeah. What do scars do? They fade, I guess?
I don't care what scars do.
You should, Shen. You gotta let go of that stuff from the past, because it just doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is what you choose to be now.
Okay. Thanks.
Thanks, Princess.
Please stop fighting. All this shouting is bad for the baby.
Where was that keen parenting insight 50 years ago?
Henrietta, you're unfit to be a parent.
I'm unfit? It's true, Jackass. You think it's so hard to be a parent to a doll? I can do that. Hey, look, I'm cradling the baby. Hope I don't drop it. Dropped it, but it's not crying. Guess it's okay. I'm an amazing parent. What if I left it in its room all day and didn't feed it or change it? Oh, that's okay, too. I must be Mother of the Year.
Bojack.
Oh, I know. What if for 18 years straight, I just tell it how worthless it is every day? How it embarrasses me? How my life would be better if it was never born? Would that be a good idea? Probably, right?
Give me the baby back, you worthless waste of my husband's chism.
Oh, so you do know who I am.
Govern yourself, Henrietta.
Hey, you think the baby would be okay if I threw it over the side of my deck? Probably, right?
Bojack, don't.
Do it. Nah, I'm just kidding around. Here you go, Mom.